రైతులకు జీవిత బీమా పథకం అమలు చేయడంలో భాగంగా తెలంగాణ ప్రభుత్వం ఎల్ఐసీతో ఒప్పందం కుదుర్చుకుంది. ఎల్ఐసీ చైర్మన్ వికే శర్మ మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
మై గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్ హ్యాస్ బీన్ ఎ ఫార్మర్. ఐ హావ్ వాక్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ కశ్మీర్ టు కన్యాకుమారి, సోమనాథ్ టు సిల్చర్, ఆల్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద కంట్రీ. నో వేర్ ఐ హావ్ వర్క్డ్, ఐ హావ్ డన్ సో మెనీ స్కీమ్స్ ఆల్సో, ఐ హావ్ ఇంట్రొడ్యూస్డ్ డిఫరెంట్ ప్లేసెస్. But this is the first and unique scheme where somebody has thought about prosperity of the farmer. Everybody was talking about indebting the farmer. Give this loan, give that loan, give concessional loan, this, that. There is only one visionary leader today in this country, K. Chandrasekhar Rao, who has thought about, who has really put his heart for the prosperity of the farmer, real rayat bandhu. And this a farmer's son is saying with proud. Sir, LIC of India, you know more, because my predecessor chairman has been talking about you many a times, that when he met you, he was so amazed with you, he said that chief minister knows more about LIC. So you know, but a few things certainly I would like to tell you, sir. LIC of India is not only the largest life insurance company in India, but it is largest life insurance company in the world. It serves 29 crore policyholders. We have been serving people with our utmost dedication everywhere, all nook and corner of the country, and it has been our dream that no person in this country remains without life insurance. I am thankful to you that not only you have given us this scheme, you have created the infrastructure. More than 2000 people you have employed, sir, for this work, along with of course others. That is another. I was really amazed. Less than 35 years, entire young generation is with you, sir. Entire young generation is with you. I am also happy to inform you that we have put more than 40,000 crore